The First Friday Art Walk has become a very lively form of Topeka entertainment, including live music, food, vendors, and live performances. As gallery volunteer Hal Gardner says, business is doing well with the Art Walk.
Well, the event, First Friday in the Art Walk, is just a fabulous marketing device. We couldn't, you know, we've got a crowd of people in here that we wouldn't have if it wasn't for that event. And it's great for North Topeka. It's great for all of Topeka. But North Topeka has been so long regarded as the other side of town. And we think that it's starting to fix itself very nicely.
The Art Walk takes place in three main areas of Topeka: the Noto District in downtown, Westboro at Midtown, and West and Southwest Topeka locations around Fairlawn Plaza. The exhibits display a wide range of media and art techniques by self-proclaimed and established local artists. As one Jayhawk Theater board member, Doug Jones, says, the Art Walk has been providing fun opportunities from the beginning.
Well, the Art Walk has been, it started off with just a few places over by Westboro, and it has expanded into, there are now so many places to go on First Friday that you can't get to them all, which is really cool to see Topeka have that problem, that there are too many great things to do on First Friday of every month. In fact, people are talking about moving some events to a different day, a different Friday, last Friday, whatever, because there's just so much going on, you can't get to everything. So it's really cool to see for Topeka, because there's more energy going on right now in this city. I grew up here, and there's more energy going on right now in this city than I've ever seen in my lifetime.
Each gallery in the districts present a new featured artist every month, with several other exhibiting artworks for viewing and for purchasing. For times and locations of exhibits, you can visit artsconnecttopeka.org.